Patrol for Live Dispatch Canada. We're already underway in server, so let's get on behind the desk. I'll try and switch back and forth to answer any questions that come in throughout the stream, but I may be a little delayed in answering them as I'm watching the CAD. So let's hop in behind the desk.
T10 to PC Mature.
Go ahead.
Sorry, here's the unit that just pulled up here at the gas station, 1036.
I'm in Midland.
10-4. 10-4, just keep an eye on this RV. I think he might be... Yeah, if you want to go... once that RV's parked... we'll go speak to it because he's either having trouble driving or something's going on because he's hit the poles a couple of times for the gas station there.
10-4. Again, I'm at Postal 2013 right now. If that unit's Bottle Sega can pick it up.
Yeah, 10-4. That's who I was directing that to.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah, not a problem. I think we might have something going on here. Hold on. Aurelia, I'm on mic 210.
Go ahead.
Show me out. I'm going to put this up. You can put this in as a public assist right now. 1036. We have an RV block in the roadway here.
10-4. Really a 1-mic-210.
Go ahead.
What is your postal going to be for that call?
1036. We're just at the gas station. You're on Shoreline.
10-4.
All right, 1-mic-210.
Go.
Be advised, I've spoken with the motorist. He's just trying to get into the pumps. I've offered him assistance, which he's declined. And actually looks like he's pulling into the pumps now. So yeah, just clear this off for now. Actually, keep it open for now. And just in case we get any calls on this. And I'll be back tonight.
10-4 copy, showing you back tonight.
Aurelia Juliet 341 will be back in service as well.
10-4.
Show call sign.
341, you mind coming back here? He's ramming a motorist. Really, 1 Mike 210. Yeah, we're gonna be back at the gas station 1036. Looks like there's been a collision here. All guys.
10-4. Really, 1 Mike 10.
Yeah, go ahead.
Is it going to be a single motorist MVA, or is it going to be times two?
It's going to be motorhome versus a sports car.
10-4.
It's to be PD only.
Hey, 210 from 341, you've got, I think you got global on.
Hooray, 1 Mike 210. I have a marker for the motorhome when you're ready to copy.
10-4, standby. Go ahead. One mic 210, go ahead.
Ten-4, really. It's gonna be Bravo Victor Juliet Kilo 558. BVJK 558.
10-4, standby.
10-4. The RO or the license I have here is a Dan Lipsbaum. Not sure of the surname spelling, 10-4.
Really, a 1 mic 210.
Go ahead.
That vehicle is coming back to a Dan Lipsbaum, born 09-08-1949. He is going to have two charges on here. Both, I believe, are for speeding.
Aurelia, Juliet 341.
Go ahead.
Can you run a name for me, please?
10-4, standby.
Copy.
Go ahead.
Copy. It's going to be Ben, common spelling, and then Floss, common spelling.
10-4.
Aurelia Zulu 575.
Good.
Can you get MNR down here? We have a wild hog out at Postal 2013. He just rammed into my car and hit a civilian.
10 for copy.
Two ten's gonna be out of regional for a sec.
10-4.
Really, a Zulu 575.
Go ahead.
I disregard that. The hog just ran off and tailed. I think it's okay.
10-4. Aurelia Juliet 341.
Bad.
Did you request a background check?
Yeah, AFRM.
10-4. Ben Floss comes back with a flag victor. Other than that, he's got 7 records on him.
Copy, thank you. Hey, 210, he's getting back in his car.
10-4.
And for make sure he does not leave.
Copy, he's not.
Yeah, if his vehicle's drivable, 341, he can just clear it to CRC, and I'm trying to get the driver's information so he can see it. But we're having trouble locating the driver, so I gotta do some more investigating here.
Okay, copy. I'll talk to this guy.
Or thanks.
Or really a Zulu 575.
Go ahead.
You show me 10-6 for just for 10 seconds. I have to deal with a family matter.
10-4.
Oh, really, Zulu 575, I'm back tonight.
10-4.
341, did that driver leave?
Negative, I'm just over here speaking with him.
10-4. I'm gonna come out and exchange information.
Aurelia, Kilo 575.
Go ahead.
Be advised, we don't have you showing in CAD as of yet.
10-4. Let me refresh.
10-4.
Aurelia, Kilo 575.
Kilo 575, we do have you showing in CAD now.
10-4.
Aurelio, Juliet, 341.
Go ahead.
I'll be at the service for the night. Have a good one, guys.
10-4, have a good day.
User disconnected from your channel.
Aurelio, Kilo 575.
575, go ahead.
Can you show me moving to Sandy Shores for my district?
10-4.
Oh, really? Actually, the 575.
Go ahead.
Can we answer the supervisor here since the other officer left?
10-4.
Really, one mic, 210.
210, go ahead.
One HTA offense issued. Driver's gotten his court date options explained. Driver two, he's going to report to the CRC. 10-4.
10-4.
You can show me back, Tony. Aurelia, 1 mic 210. Aurelia, 1 mic 210.
Go ahead, sorry.
No problem. I'm going to be out with a vehicle stop. Red sports car. Looks to be single occupant. Yeah, you just show me on that traffic stop. I'm trying to get the marker here. Stand by. Hey.
Incoming 911.
10-4.
The advised driver is slowly taking off for me if I can get it in.
10-4, 1 kilo 575. Can I have you respond to that call? What is your postal? 1 mic 210.
10-4.
Be advised, he stopped again now, or 10-25 the train track, so I'm going to be out with him.
10-4, kilo 575, respond 10-25.
10-4 en route.
Yeah, 575. If you want to respond to priority 2, that'd be great.
Yep, 10-4.
Yeah, really. It's going to be males of Ben Floss. I'll get you a marker here now.
Kilo 575, show me on scene.
10-4.
Really, you ready to copy that 2728 check?
10-4, stand by 1 second.
10-4.
One mic 210, go for that marker. One mic 210, go ahead with that marker.
Yeah, 10-4. Marker's going to be 62. Zulu Tango Mike 788.
10-4, stand by.
Four, thanks.
Really a 1 mic 210.
Go ahead.
That 27's going to come back to our familiar face, Ben Floss, age is 27, born 04-1695. It's going to be registered to a Comet 3. Color is going to be red. It's going to be a 2012. It's going to be clear.
10-4, thank you.
I really want Mike 210.
Go ahead.
Just one update on his license, his registration information. It's going to be an expired registration. Expired 05-10-2022.
Oh, you're 10-4. Thank you.
Incoming 911.
Kilo 577, he's driving off.
10-4, brake, brake, hold air.
Secondary, call it, 575.
Kilo 575, we're going to be southeast Sunnydale Road, making a left onto East Cholo Road, 1020. Low rates of speed right now. Making a right onto Knox Road West, 951. Making another right. Okay. Secondary unit takeover. Oh, never mind. We're northwest Sunnydale Road, 1020.
Really, he just stacked an RV off the road there. Not sure if they went head on. If Ina can check on that driver.
10-4.
I think the driver was fine. He just continued on.
10-4. If we can get a unit up at this dead spikes, really, these speeds are pretty slow, and he's actually catching up now up to 74 on radar. Secondary, continue to call it, please.
10-4, we're going to be west, Old Molsey Street. Making a right turn onto West Simcoe County Road, 92,
1015. 10-4, once we get up to a clear area here, I'm going to move in for a pit.
10-4.
10-4. Really, Alpha 001, respond to that pursuit. Last postal is 1015. Alpha 001, please respond.
Be advised, pit unsuccessful.
10.
Kilo 575, we're going to still be heading westbound Simcoe County Road 92. Updated postal is 1011. Low rates of speeds, 50 kilometers.
Double one, if you're able to set up spikes, he's looks like he's going on to back roads here. I'm gonna attempt another pit if he speeds.
575 updated. We're gonna be north Old Fort Road, postal 10007.
Be advised, he's crashing to a rock. Continuing on. Be advised, the fourth pit, successful. We have him boxed here.
Kilo 575, we're going to be south Old Fort Road. Kilo 575 to supervisor, do I have permission to go ahead? Actually, never mind.
Be advised, we have that vehicle stop, 1011, high risk.
10-4. One mic, 210, what's your final postal?
1011.
All units show PCO code 0. PCO back online.
Kilo 575, can you start county medics? We have a possible mentally unstable man here.
10-4, county medical en route, approximately 5 mics out.
Canadian mental health.
I understand. Aurelia, be advised, driver's taken off again. Now eastbound 92. Looks to be high rates.
10-4.
And really, my vehicle is disabled.
Kilo 575, I have on Simcoe County Road 92 eastbound, high rates of speed, getting up to 200. Supervisor, you want me to peel off?
10-4, please disengage. We'll try to get CFO.
He stopped at a train track. Hey, he's about to. Yeah, he's at a train track. He's gone.
Okay, 10-4. Where was he last seen?
South Sunnydale Road 1025. I was stopped by a train.
10-4. We'll get CFO started. Aurelio, CFOPP.
Go, CFOPP.
Be advised, we are airborne. We're looking for that vehicle.
10-4, do you need a description or do you have one already?
We've got one from ground units. Red sports car, I believe.
A-firm.
10-4, thanks. And 5-7, what was the direction on the train tracks?
He didn't go on the train tracks. He drove past the train tracks because the train stopped me. His last known was South Sunnydale Road.
10-4, South Sunnydale Road.
I'm currently in Collingwood right now, just scouting the area.
10-4, if you're able to maybe search around the woods or some of these roads here, run around 92.
10-4.
Sorry, 26. I apologize. CFOPP, be advised, have that vehicle is at the roundabout here by the campgrounds, 954. He's heading back out towards Sunnydale. We can get units in position, come by the airfield.
Kilo 575, I can head back that way and get spikes.
Okay, he's not committed to Sunnydale. He is heading along the airport access road, still south. And I do have lock on him now.
Aurelia, CFOPP, what's your nearest postal for that vehicle?
Nearest postal now, 1020. He's just heading around the airport access road here, south.
10-4.
He appears to be pretty slow speed. Looks like he just turned off. He's going around the wooded area here. Just goes around the airport. Looks to be westbound. Okay, he just came up to 92. Sorry, correction, 26. He's, don't know which way he's going to turn, but he stopped there at 26 in the access road. He's actually going now into a parking garage off of 26, appears to be 934. He's pulling in the garage at that location. Some sort of mechanic shop.
Aurelia Alpha 001.
Go.
Are you available to respond to a 911 call?
I'm gonna be assessing on with the pursuit.
10-4. I'm gonna get you to break off that pursuit. I'm gonna have you responding to postal 1017. I have a person in distress. He is drowning in his RV. Caller is gonna be Magnum PI. Postal 1017. Respond priority one.
Five 575, you're able to make your way 940 area. Vehicle is not left. I'm getting no heat signatures. We can just wait outside or attempt to clear the property. Mail might be barricaded inside.
Aurelia Kilo 575.
Good.
I can take that call at 1017 with the person drowning since that was an ERT going to the barricaded subject.
10-4.
What was the postal?
10-4 is going to be 1017 caller Magnum PI. He states he is drowning in his RV.
10-4 en route.
Double one to 210.
Go ahead.
Do you have eyes on a vehicle?
Negative. He has not left the parking garage or the mechanic shop here at 926.
Is he driving the same red vehicle?
Yes, he was driving the same red vehicle. He pulled into the shop here. I have not seen any movement thus far.
10-4, kids. I just saw a red Challenger go close to the airport here.
Okay, 10-4. Yeah, there was no movement out of the garage, but I will head over there. He maybe switched vehicles somehow.
Really, Kilo 575, show me on scene.
10-4.
And units, just be advised, with speaking with that male, he's flagged. He's MHA, so let's just use caution. And 001s from CFOPP, what was the 20 of that Challenger?
10-20. I don't know if it's there anymore.
10-4. I'm going to take a quick peek around the town here, and if I don't see anything, I'm RTV.
10-4. Aurelia, Kilo 575.
Go ahead.
Do you have an update on the RV?
Yeah, 10-4. I'm on scene, and I'm not seeing any RV in the water or any person that seems to be in distress. Show me just coasting the beach line right now.
10-4, I'll show you back 10-8 available just in case.
10-4.
Aurelia, CFOPP, I'm going to head over to that call, see if I can see anything, 10-4.
10-4, caller is going to be Magnum PI. He is drowning in an RV. Just keep an eye out for any sort of RV, I guess.
10-4, I'm scanning the coastline also. So far, nothing. Do we have a callback, possibly?
10-4, that is a negative.
10-4, I'm not seeing anything.
10-4.
Or really, Akilah 575.
Good.
Yeah, I don't see any RV. I'm just going to wait on Air Ops to get back.
Yeah, CFOPP, I'm not seeing anything. He's certainly not on the water or on land. I am going to loop around here and try to get a better angle, and we'll go from there.
10-4. Or really, Alpha 001.
Go.
Any update on that vehicle pursuit? Do you have eyes on the vehicle?
I can't confirm if the if our subject is inside that Challenger. So, no eyes.
10-4.
Yeah, and really, in regards to that drowning call, so far nothing. In regards to the pursuit, Mr. Floss, we can get a warrant issued for flight from police and also get him flagged as MH in the cab.
10-4 copy.
Actually, CFO would be disregard. We'll be placing a telewarrant call.
10-4.
Double 1 to 210.
Go ahead.
10-1.
10. And Roy, you can show CFOPP back on the ground, and 210 is going to be back to name.
10-4, showing 210 back to name. Aurelia Kilo 575.
Kilo 575, go ahead.
What's your status?
I'm gonna be at 10-8 at Postal 1021 Shore Lane West.
10-4 copy.
Incoming 911.
Aurelia Alpha 001.
Go.
Be advised, I'm having you responding to a 911 call. Caller states that he is dealing with a disgruntled patriot at Postal 1036. He is going to be a security officer there. Respond priority to...
All units, priority update. Postal 1036 security is now advising subject has a knife.
Kilo 575 Main Road Park, code 1.
210, same traffic.
Kilo 575, show me on scene.
Copy 575, on scene.
We have a security guard engaged with a baton. It's a man in a wheelchair. Holy shit!
You need one more
version of right now.
Ten nine, that last transmission.
Kilo 575, taser deployed.
10-4, taser deployed. Update.
Aurelia, he advises the airfield of the
taser
gas
deployed
station.
Again. Get units here. Code 1.
10-4, 575, what is your postal?
Hey, back up! We have one down. The security guard just beat him to death with a baton.
10-4.
Dispatching County Medical, your location.
Double one, show my scene.
10-4.
001, copy.
Two ten on scene.
10-4, 210 on scene.
Kilo 575, can you start county EMS? I have one unresponsive female.
10-4, be advised. County medical en route should be there momentarily.
Aurelia, 1 mic 210.
Go ahead.
Do you have an update on that situation with the security request?
Yeah, 10-4. We're just still investigating. Not sure how long we're going to be.
10-4, thank you. PCO is going to be code 0 for a minute.
10-4.
User disconnected from your channel.
One after the 1-2, will you?
001, go ahead.
Queue on a call at 1036 code 4, all units back 10-8.
10-4, code 4, all units 10-8.
One up for the 1-2 earlier.
001, go ahead.
Shipping transport and 1 subject to the Collywood detachment.
Aurelia, Kilo 575.
Kilo 575, go ahead.
Can you just show me 10-6 for two mics?
10-4.
Oh, really? Like Kilo 575.
Kilo 575, go ahead.
Show me back 10-8.
Copy, marking you 10-8.
Ray, one mic, 210 back 10-8.
Copy, 210 back 10-8. So we just had a pretty crazy call there, person that security was trying to deal with, and they had a knife on them. Sounds like there was quite the altercation there with security and police with the subject. So that has been resolved now. Officer Solo, how you doing tonight? We're doing pretty good here on the Live Dispatch Canada. Good to see you watching the stream.
Five 575 from 210.
Go ahead.
Not sure if you've been made aware. You can go back 10-8 from that call.
Yeah, I was made aware.
10-4, thanks.
Incoming 911.
Available units, respond postal 1016 for report of two men down at the old Ace Liquor Store. RP is unsure of what happened, but states they look bloody.
Kilo 575, show me your route code 1.
210 route.
575, 210, copy.
Five seven five, show me on scene.
10-4.
I start medical. I have two males down right now.
Wilco.
Yeah, they look to be GSWs. Shots fired at me inside the store.
Copy. Shots fired. All units 10-3. Priority. Shots fired. Postal 1016.
Yeah, shots fired at me. I'm okay.
210. I'm going to have eyes on the front door.
Panic unit, 1 kilo 575.
75, postal 1016. Aurelia, 1 kilo. Aurelia. Kilo 575, come back. Aurelia, kilo 575, Constable Vantour, come back. All units, no response from kilo 575, postal 1016.
210, arriving on scene. Got automatic gunfire.
Copy, automatic gunfire on scene.
Shut up my vehicle. My vehicle's been disabled.
10-4. Aurelia, kilo 575, come back.
210, my vehicle's taking damage. They appear to be shooting through the front door.
10-4, does anyone have eyes on kilo 575?
Negative, double 1 with 220.
I'm going to be heading to the station to get a bigger vehicle.
10-4, I had eyes on the front door. There is movement. I will take a shot if they do come at me here.
10-4. Aurelia, kilo 575, come back.
Yeah, I'm pinned down here, double one. I'm going to need a rescue. I do have eyes on the male. They are shooting from the counter.
Aurelia, Kilo 575, come back.
Paddock Unit, 1M210, 1016, Old Mosley ST/Elizabeth Street.
Be advised, panic button activation, 1 mic 210. One mic 210, Aurelia.
Yeah, really, I've been hitting the foot here.
10-4. Aurelia Alpha 001.
Shots fired, one down.
Copy, shots fired, one down.
And 001, there were two shooters. One had automatic, and the other looked like he had a semi-automatic.
10-4. One is going to be closer to the right by those by the containers.
Ten four. I don't have eyes on anybody inside.
Aurelia, Kilo 575, Constable Ventura, come back. Units on scene, be advised, we have still had no return from Kilo 575.
Be advised with 575, trying to assess for injury.
10-4, be advised, County Fire Medical is staged at 320.
10-4.
Fuck. Disregard, sorry, they are going to be staged at 1023.
You just watch it.
Kilo 575, I'm up. I'm hitting the chest.
Copy, 575.
Shots fired, one down.
Copy, shots fired, one down.
Sergeant's gonna be down at the abandoned hotel. If you just want to go secure that sergeant, I'm gonna go secure the one inside the store.
10-4.
And never mind. That's what that has been taken out, has been taken by the corner.
Copy, we're making entry with you then.
Double one, this door's gonna be clear here.
Yeah, 210, we're still just clearing the hotel here, first floor.
Copy, the down sergeant is gonna be on the on one of the balconies.
Ten four, we'll head up.
Five seven five, I have one down. Hell's Angels.
10-4-5-7-5, is this a third subject?
Could be.
Kilo 575, is your panic button going to be cleared?
Yeah, it's clear. I'm good to go.
Oh, 1 mic 210, is your panic button going to be cleared?
10-4, panic's cleared.
10-4. Alright everyone, so that's going to be the end of our stream tonight for Live Dispatch Canada. Thank you everyone who tuned in. Doesn't know if you have any questions at the end of right tonight. So that is going to be all there. And have yourselves a great night. We'll see you on the next patrol, everyone.